Welcome everyone back to another week of Medrash Tanchuma. This week's parsha is Parshas Vayishlach. The Medrash relates as follows. Shalom Atrina as Rabbi Yossi ben Chalafta. There was a certain noblewoman that asked of Rabbi Yossi ben Chalafta the following. Kama yamin barakat yish baruch hu as Olami. How many days did Hashem engage to, was he busy creating the world? Amalah shisha yamim. So he said it was 6 days. Dechsev, and he brought the verse in Shemos. Ki sheshes yamim as Hashem as Hashemayim. Then in 6 days, Hashem created the heavens. And it continues in the earth. Amalah, so she said to him, min oise shada yoyim hazeh mahu oise. So he did that for 6 days. What has he been doing? What has he been doing till now? Amr Allah, so he said to her, Aisa Sulamis, he's making ladders. Ma'ala Lazah Murd Lazah. For one he lifts up, for the other he brings down. Masha Lazah Murj Lazah. For one person he makes rich, and the other person he makes become an inheritor. So the Medrash ties us in, this incident ties it in with this week's parasha. We see this when Yaakov, he went to Aryam Narayim. The verse brings down that Yaakov says, that I came, all I had was a stick. Not only do we see this verse showing how poor Yaakov was, but we see that he, when he went to lie down, he had to take from the stones of that place to put under his head. Did he not have a pillow or a blanket? That he could use, otherwise, if he had, he would have used that instead. But then when he went into the house of Lavan, he started to gain wealth. As we see in the verse, that the man became very prosperous. When he returned from the house of Lavan, so Hashem said, I need to give him a blessing. And how do we know that the bracha that Yaakov got from Hashem was an extension of the blessing of Avram? So we have a verse that it says that Hashem, the blessing he bestowed to Yaakov was that of Avram. Avram, and what was this blessing that Avram got? So the verse in Bereishis tells us, Hashem berches Avram b'koil, that Hashem blessed Avram with everything. Yad nigla olam kadosh baruch hu berchei. And so this is what was happening when Yaakov came out from Aryam Narayim, when he was chazar from Beis Lavan, Hashem revealed himself to him and gave him the blessing, as it says in the verse, v'yeya elav, v'yeya likim al Yaakov, that Hashem appeared to Yaakov. As he was returning from Padan Aram, and he gave him a blessing. Thank you very much, and stay tuned for next week.